Today, I'm going to share what my journey is and my story. It started when my parents got married way back in 1996, and just after their marriage, they had my sister. They had me when my mother was 29 years old. They think that it's the right time to give my sister a sibling since she's already 6 years old. And my story goes like this. A competition of sperm cells happened and I'm one of them. I competed in the race and yes, I made it and I won. The sperm penetrates and fertilizes the egg cell. The genetic information my parents were combined that resulted in me having 46 chromosomes where I became a zygote. I began as a single cell but started to divide and multiply and travel along the uterus of my mother. In my week 2 period, the embryo will form my muscles, bones, circulatory, urinary, and reproductive system. When I reached my 3rd week, it was during that time that my mother knew that she was carrying a child on her, where my brain and spinal cord began to form. During my week 5 to 6, my mother noticed that her belly was changing. During those periods, my physical features are developing, such as my hands, eyes and ears. My head is already shaping as well as my digestive system. On my journey inside my mother's belly, I consider that my 8th week was one of the best because I am now referred to as a fetus and my human appearance is already visible, as well as my vital organs were established. In my 10th week, my head is very big for my body since my brain is still developing. It was also this period where my body is beginning to feel out the development of my muscles. Fast forward, in my week 18 to 22 was the moment that my mother felt my existence because I started to move in her belly since I can already feel the pain inside due to my cartilage were replaced by true bones. However, the moment that I reached my week 23 to 26, my surviving rate that time was about 10 to 35% only. Yet, I made it. I survived that period in my life. I'm already on my week 27 to 31. I am completely formed and will still develop until I'm delivered. I can hear how excited my parents and sister are. Their word encourages me to push through on my journey. Due to my excitement, in my week 32 to 36, my mom can feel the pain since I'm punching and kicking inside. This was also the time that she felt itchiness in her belly because my hair, eyelashes, and eyebrows are visible. Finally, this is the moment that my family has been waiting for. I was on my week 37 to 39 when my mother was in great pain. The doctor said to her that her pregnancy is considered as full term and will just wait for me to go out. December 16, 2002 was the exact date that I was born and it was also my 40th week. And that ends the story. I leave you a quote and the quote goes like this. Every time you feel worthless, always be reminded that you were once the strongest and quickest sperm cell. So keep pushing yourself forward.